Resetting your Helux umbrella. In the unlikely event you need to reset your Helux umbrella, first remove the battery and locate the button on the interior of the motor housing. Then press the button 6 times. Finally, replace the battery module, making sure to tuck the wire into the housing. Your Helux umbrella is now reset. Please note that after performing a reset, you will also need to repeat the remote pairing process.